Brief history. What is badminton? What is the original name of badminton? Why is badminton called badminton? Who invented the game of badminton? Where did modern badminton start?
What is badminton? Badminton is the one of the racket sport requiring players to hit a shuttlecock across a net with a racket inside a badminton court. Generally, it comes in two forms, singles, doubles. You can play badminton in both indoor or outdoor environments. However, most of the world-class competitions are held in indoor area because they want to reduce the influence caused by external factors such as wind, lights, and to a minimum level.
What is the original name of badminton? The original name of badminton was called battle, door, and shuttlecock, and you can find similar games in ancient Greece and Egypt. Why is badminton called badminton? Badminton was called badminton because it was officially introduced to England in the Badminton House, a country estate owned by the Duke of Beaufort in Gloucestershire by 1873.
Who invented the game of badminton?
Badminton was invented in a British India version called Pona. British army officers learned the game by around 1870 and they brought it back to England with them.
Where did modern badminton start? Modern badminton started in Gloucestershire of England by 1873 since Duke of Beaufort introduced this sport to his friends. By 1875, the first badminton club was started in Folkestone, England. J.H.E. Hart standardized the rules of badminton, and by 1893, the first set of rules similar to modern badminton was published by the Badminton Association of England.
Equipment: badminton racket, shuttlecock, badminton shoes, badminton attire.
Badminton rules and regulation for doubles.
Coin toss: the basic rules and regulation of any badminton rally, either Olympics or leisurely with your family, is that the game always begins with a toss. When playing with your friends, stop fighting for the first serve, because you must comply with the badminton rules that qualify a coin toss as an appropriate determinant. The next player serve depends on who wins the rally. If you win the first rally, then the next game begins with your serve.
Boundaries: a player out of a team of two must serve inside the white lines of the diagonally opposite side so that the shuttlecock falls inside it. After the receiver returns to serve, the player can hit the shuttle anywhere within the entire court area.
Format: in doubles, the scoring system can be a little confusing since there are two players in a team who can serve. A rule of thumb is the badminton game always starts from the right hand side. The order of server depends on the score, odd or even. The same badminton rules or regulation for doubles as it is for singles. For example, if both pair have decided that you and your partner start the game with you delivering the first serve, the score is 0-0.
Switching sides on the court. In badminton rules and regulation for doubles entail that the players or teams will switch sides on the court during the following times: at the end of the first game, at the end of second game, and if a third game is to be played, or during the third game if the first player team score a total of 11.
Scoring system: if the serving side wins, they score a point and the same server serves again from the alternate service court. If the receiving side wins, the receiving side scores a point. The receiving side becomes the new serving side. To win the game of badminton, you must score points before your opponent. Out of three sets of play, you must win two. Every time there is a serve, there is a point record scored. faults. The shuttlecock, which is either serve or hit, should land inside the service court. Any shuttlecock which flew away from the white boundaries will not be counted and the opponent will score. One side has only one attempt to retrieve the shuttle. Either one of the player is going to hit the shuttle. Even if the shuttle is accidentally touched by hand, it is still a fault. Also, an important rule of badminton is that only the receiver can return the serve directed at them.
Fundamental skills of badminton: backhand and forehand, grip, basic skills in badminton, stance, badminton skills, footwork, badminton skills, serve, badminton skills, smash, badminton skills, clear or loop, drop shot. Backhand and forehand grip, basic skills in badminton. The only difference while playing the two kinds of stroke is in the use of fingers. Push the index finger forward while playing forehand strokes. Push the thumb forward while playing backhand strokes. Stance, badminton skills. The stance is how you stand while playing badminton, both in between a rally and before the serve. A stable and correct stance will bring a huge change in the results due to easier movement.
Footwork. Badminton is played on a badminton court with limited space, and the athletes have to take care of the same while playing. Footwork plays a huge role in helping with an effective and organized movement on the court. In fact, some coaches even raise footwork to prime importance over other skills.
Serve, badminton skills. Service is among the most basic skills that you need to master in badminton. Also, you should ensure to make a legal service, otherwise it might lead to penalty points. Check out badminton rules and dimension here. High serve aims at the back end corner of the opponent's court. Ideally, a good high serve results in a shuttle dropping steeply downwards at the back end of the court. Unlike high serve, the low serve aims to the front of the court. The objective is to let the shuttle fly just above the net, landing in the front corner of the court. In case your opponent has the opportunity to dash forward and smash the shuttle to you if the execution is poor.
Smash. Smash is the most potent and powerful stroke in badminton, which naturally turns out to be the most familiar term to all. The shot is basically to hit the shuttle powerfully towards the opponent's body or downward on the court. A perfectly executed smash has no defense. This badminton skill is the most aggressive and technical one.
Drop shot. Amongst all the basic skills in badminton, the drop shot is the most technical one. Badminton drop shots are delicate badminton shots that can win you points that aim at scoring points in deception. Played with both backhand and forehand, these are used to move the opponent to the front court. This creates space in the midcourt and the backcourt for you to exploit. There are slow and fast drop shots, played judging the situation. This fundamental badminton skill, if developed properly, can turn an intermediate player into an expert.
Clear and loop. The loop shot in badminton can be imagined as a shot with an inverted U trajectory. It is normally played from the forecourt with an aim to lift or loop the shuttle over the opponent. The idea is to land it as near to the baseline as it is at an angle that is possible to clear. This is similar to drop and challenging the opponent with sudden motion backward this time. It can also be executed by both backhand and forehand. This generally results in the creation of space in the front and midcourt, opening plenty of opportunities. It is one of the basic badminton skills one can learn with practice without joining coaching.